A school scare out of Baytown. Someone may have fired shots at a school bus, and police say this is the man with the gun. Channel 2's Jonathan Martinez joining us live in Baytown with what he has just learned about the investigation. Jonathan?
Yeah, Bill, we talked to the school district just a short time ago, and they tell us they didn't even have a report of this incident, but that they are now in communications with the police department. Meantime, we also know that suspect arrested in this case remains behind bars. Baytown police say this is 30-year-old Johnson Dowdy Jr., who was arrested on Thursday, and this is his mugshot. He was cuffed after officers responded to a report of a person with a weapon and possible shots fired at a Goose Creek ISD school bus just off of State Highway 146. A description of the suspect was given by a witness, and Dowdy was later located and identified. Authorities say he did have a handgun, and he even tried to hide it from police before being arrested. He's now charged with felon in possession of a firearm. Fortunately, there was no report of any damage to any school bus as a result of any possible shooting. That is the very latest reporting live from Baytown tonight. I'm Jonathan Martinez, KPRC Channel 2 News.